much of the fight is underway. We will see how it plays out. It's a pick'em fight at Wizard Las Vegas, and really hard to think of a weakness that we have seen on film from either guys in their UFC careers.
I feel like both of these guys are the top of the food chain. They're the best of the best that we can put inside the octagon. They are so well-rounded. They have every skill, and that is going to be on display tonight in this key matchup.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
All right, here we go. First round is underway. No denying the big reach advantage for him tonight. We'll see if he can get that jab going early.
Look for him to circle on the outside. Use that long jab to keep his distance and only engage on his terms.
Really timing his shots nicely. Good. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact.
Oh, big knee! Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. And there is the undisputed king of the 185-pounders, the UFC middleweight champion of the world. And how about the knockout to get the job done tonight?
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 56 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and...